The bikes are back, and the scooters too. Starting on Monday, May 13th, WheelShare rental electric assist bikes and electric scooters will be available once again in the city of Spokane. Following a successful pilot program last fall and lots of support from citizens, the city is launching its new permanent WheelShare program. The program allows those bikes and scooters to be checked out and used for a small rental fee. Lime, the same company that operated the pilot, is back as the operator for the permanent program.
I'm excited because people will be able to imagine a little better what Spokane bicycling could look like and how safe and reliable it could be. I went to Denmark last year and saw that they had transformed their whole downtown. It was easy to park cars and easy to ride bicycles.
The new program includes some basic rules of operation that were approved by City Council in March and designed to allow the program to operate smoothly and safely. Here's what users need to know. Know your location. Bike and scooter users need to ride in the street or in the bike lanes in the downtown core to avoid conflict with pedestrians on the sidewalks. Here's a map of the boundary. It's also available on the city's website. Outside of downtown and on streets with speed limits higher than 30, scooters can be ridden on the sidewalk. Watch your speed. Bike and scooter speed limits are 15 miles an hour on the Centennial Trail and 7 miles per hour within Riverfront Park. Scooter speed will automatically be regulated down to around that 7-mile-an-hour mark in Riverfront Park. Ride safely. Helmets are encouraged for all WheelShare users, and users are asked to be considerate riders and watch for conflicts with other users of the streets, sidewalks, and trails. Helmets will be available at various locations. Contact Lime for more information. And people who work downtown are encouraged to keep a helmet in their work location.
So some of the new rules that we have downtown are that you can ride the scooters downtown and the bikes downtown, but you need to stay off of the sidewalks. And that's a tough thing because it was a very popular place to be riding. But it was also a difficult thing in that there was a big speed difference between pedestrians, those that are walking on the sidewalks, and these scooters. So to be safe, we need to ride in the roadways and not on the sidewalks. And be real careful, especially there, because now you're in the roadway with the cars.
Promoting safety is important because this program is expected to be popular. Last fall, more than 148,000 rides were taken during the 2-month pilot program. Most of those rides were on scooters. The WheelShare program uses a dockless system allowing bikes or scooters to be parked at essentially any location. City staff is looking at the possibility of some designated parking areas to ease clutter. Each bike has the necessary equipment for rental. To rent a bike, citizens and visitors need to be 18 years old, and they will need to download the Lime app. The links to the app are on the city's website, and users can also find them on the Apple Store or Google Play.
There's many ways that we can make the program work better, and as we continue to work with Lime and any other vendor that we have in the Spokane area, we'll try to partner to make sure that the speeds and the system work the best with a good balance among our citizens.